Right there, right there.
Put it down, put it down, put it down.
Body over.
Oh, there you have it.
Right off the damn.
Oh my God. People are flying through the air dead. Ring around the rosies. Oh, dude, you check. There you have it. Man, I told you. Oh.
You're dead, dude. That's what you get.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. My name is Jeff Fabiano, and this is LSPDFR. Today, we're doing a patrol in the pretty much on the backside of the Vinewood Hills, Tongva Hills, as well as Great Chaparral. We're on a police bike. Look at that. We haven't been on one of these in a while. Actually, not since the beginning of the series when I first started doing it. And I've never driven it with the physics mods that I have installed, so that's pretty interesting. It's a pretty quick little bike with the physics mods. Now, there's a reason why I'm not using the newer version, the one that looks like a BMW kind of, that was released. And I know there's a sound mod that was released for it, but that muted the siren. So mainly, I didn't want to drive around a BMW looking bike and have it sound like this. That'd be a little ridiculous, right? Yeah, I think so. So we're with the SAHP today, and we're going to be enforcing some traffic. We'll probably take some calls as well. And we'll just basically see what we can get into today. It is Monday. Happy Monday to all you guys. I hope you had a great weekend. And thank you to all of you that showed up for the live stream that I did on Saturday. I plan on doing live streams on the weekends now. So Saturday is going to be an LSPDFR live stream. You have to follow the Twitter or whatever. I'm going to work on trying to make reminders on YouTube for that. But the problem is I don't really, I don't really have a set schedule or time that I put towards that, because I have a lot going on the weekends. It's personal time. So basically, whenever I can do it, I can do it. So I do upload them on YouTube with a 3000 bitrate that I've been putting up. It's been better quality than it has in the past. So I'm pretty happy with that. And that's the reason why you're seeing more live stream stuff. Once again, of course, you know, it doesn't take over any other LSPDFR episode or anything like that. So you have nothing to worry about there. Let's just run this guy's plate. Just to see what's going on with him. 01 Zebra Victor John 993. Let's see if anything's up with him. Just be a little proactive here.
Suspect,
they always make non-legit turns
zero,
there, don't they?
01 Zebra Victor John 993.
She's clean.
No, 1099.
No big deal. But anywho, I just wanted to go over that really quick and let you guys know that, you know, it's not taken away from any of the LSPDFR series during the week or anything. It's just to bring live streams to you on the weekends. So I hope you've been enjoying, and thank you guys for the support. For all of you that came up and hung out on Saturday, as well as, wow, we passed over 260,000 subscribers, and that is insane. Absolutely insane. And I want to thank you guys so much for that. I've been having a lot of fun talking and getting to know a lot of you guys, even the new guys that have joined the channel in the comments. So leave a comment and we'll talk pretty much. So without further ado, I'm not going to ramble on any further. Let's get on with the patrol.
Attention all units, we have a high-ranking gang member in transit.
High-ranking gang member in transit in our area. We'll take that call. We're going to go check it out, and we're going to try to tail him without, you know, spooking him too bad.
Lincoln, 18. Respond code 2.
We're responding code 2 right now. No lights or siren. Just regular code 2. We can kind of lane split, too. That's kind of nice. Okay, so he's on this dirt road. He is heading south, it looks like, right now. Yep, got eyes on him. Falling behind? No, we're not falling behind. We've got perfect visual on him. All right, yeah, we've got him in sight. We can't get any helicopters or anything. That'd be nice. For the person who made this, that'd be nice if we could actually do that. Have a helicopter track him, you know? Another thing I wanted to talk about was the fact that I did go in the INI files of the vehicle search mod and stuff and try to, you know, get rid of the animation. And to the mods, or the developers that made those mods, it'd be nice to have an option in INI to just remove the animation totally. I turned the animation down to 1 second, so we'll see if that helps. I'm not really sure. Right now, we're just kind of tailing this guy. We're going... I want to do this legit. In the past, I've never had this go well, so it'd be nice to have this actually go legit. Pull off the road a little bit here. All right, he's going to make a right turn. Yes, he is. So he's going to take Sonora Road. All the way down towards, whoa, Los Santos, never mind. He's making a left turn here in Harmony. We're in a, this is the trailer park area right here. Wow, he's drifting and being crazy up there. Yeah, I know, we're within range. We get it. Did he wreck? Oh my god. See, I did everything right, and yet that happened. It always happens. I don't get what you have to do on this one. We'll recover that. We've got a dead body here. Let's go ahead and just... Oh my god. I don't even know what to do at this point. At this juncture, it's just a giant mess. So we're just going to close the road off a little bit here. Clean the dead body up. Hopefully the... well, he's not dead yet. So let's try to get a local EMS unit here.
We've got medical aid requested.
I'm pretty sure that fire should be on its way. Thanks for hitting me, you dipshit. You can't...
For Christ's sake.
I'm going to let that one slide, bud. I'm going to let it slide, but I'm going to kick your truck, asshole. Get out of here. All right. Very nice. Let's see if we can get a fire truck. Oh, they're already here. They're already on their way. So ambulance is showing up on scene now. EMS, here comes the fire department. We'll try to put the fire out. Oh, this guy, we had another person just randomly crashed into it, caught on fire, dead. Oh my god, huge explosions. Come on, guys. Oh, we have so much death. So much death and destruction. We need more ambulances. Oh, shit. We need two more EMS units down here fast. All right. Close the road off. Close the road off. No more. If we do have anybody, we're going to have a slow one. Listen to that Q siren. That sounds awesome. That does sound good. But they're just sitting over there doing nothing. Come on, guys. Here comes more EMS. To try to save lives. Guys, get off the damn truck. Come on with your lives. Oh, this is turning into a shit fest very quickly.
We got you.
Just charred remains. Look at that. What are you doing? You are compromising our... Oh. You can't control the people of GTA 5. Why is that corner just running off into the woods? I guess more people have died somewhere else in the area. Who? How and why... Is this on fire over here? Oh, that's one of the doors. And we got it. Look at this. We got a pursuit in progress right here. Pursuit in progress. Get the fuck. Get on the ground. Get on the ground. We got this dude running from police. This is amazing. Where the hell did he go? Oh, he's right over there. The hell? Oh, he's getting shot. Hey, on the ground so you don't die. Nope. Just tackle your sorry ass right into a Joshua tree. Get on the ground. On the ground. All the way on the ground, you
Stop,
dipshit.
Police.
On the fucking ground. He's not going to listen. Okay, well, we tried to help you, bud. We're going to have to stun you now. So, up on the... Get off the ground. He's not complying yet. Officer's still shooting him. He's dead. That's what they wanted. That's what you guys wanted. Yep, you got him. He's dead. So... Fantastic. Let's get the corner down here. I don't know what to do at this juncture. It's just a gigantic shit show. That fire truck is like stuck on something over there and cannot get away. Just cannot be done. So, yeah. We'll wait for the corner to show up on scene over there. They'll clean up these dead bodies, but we might need more than one corner. We need a corner over here on this side staged as well. I'm gonna remove the barriers just because. Okay, people. Okay. Let's get a corner on this side. I mean, I'm just trying to clean this up and I don't even know why. Okay. So holding one corner at a time, it looks like. Well, I appreciate this person's patience. Thank you, ma'am, for waiting. Or sir. Or ma'am. Ma'am. Thank you for waiting. I appreciate that. Not being stupid. All right, we gotta get away from this. That fire truck is driving me crazy. I love the Q sirens, don't get me wrong. Oh, okay. Why are we hitting buttons like that? Don't get me wrong, but yeah, you saw what happened. We're just gonna let GTA take care of that mess. And we'll be code 4 and we'll be 10-8. So another one of those gang surveillance, you know, I did everything I could right. I was behind him, I was, you know, whatever. He turned around the corner and blew up and died and caught on fire. And then it was a chain reaction from there. People dying. It was nuts. And then a pursuit happened in front. But anyway, everybody died.
Citizens report a suspect resisting arrest.
Okay, we got an armed driver behind us.
Gunfire reported.
Gunfire reported. He's spinning around. Looks like he's in that little station wagon there. We're going to light up code 3 towards that. Out of the way, buddy. Out of the way. All right, so armed drivers currently right now. We're going to try to get more state units involved, which is another one of mine.
Respond code 3.
All right, we got two code 3 units headed right here now. Okay. Looks like this could be it. Just insta-stop. I took Safer Chase's mod out. I know it's, somebody told me it was, okay, can we just get our regular pistol out? Out of the car, out of the car, out of the car now. Don't you do it. Don't you pull a gun. You will die. And these guys aren't messing around today. Yeah, no need to tighten the perimeter. We've got him. Dustin Myatt. All right. Dustin Myatt. Let's see what he's got going on with him. He's got a warrant for his arrest. Imagine that. Let's go ahead and search him over here next to this car, I guess. No? We can't search him? I think we're going to search him this time. Okay. Yeah, the pet search thing, I just left that one by itself. Nothing of interest. Okay, no problem. Come over here, bud. Come over here, and we're going to have a seat. Have a seatsies here. Down on the ground. If we can. Alright, there we go. Set him on the ground. We're gonna use the let's use a local code 2 transport unit through LSPD FAR. Nope, sit back on the ground, dude.
Christ almighty!
No, just sit down. Don't be a dummy. Alright, so they have to be sitting down to use the LSPD FAR PT. So let's check out the vehicle search and see if this speeds things up. Should be just 1 second. Yeah, fully loaded combat MG and we fall. All right, man, this guy was armed. They weren't lying. They were not lying. A bag of money. What do we got over on this side? Got a bottle of Windex. Fantastic. Let's get this thing towed out of here. All right. And tow truck is here already. That was pretty short-lived. PT's here to pick this guy up. You know, we had a report of a armed driver. I have Safer Chases removed, so yeah. We called for backup. They just pulled right out in front of him. He stopped. We ordered him out of the vehicle, and we were able to subdue him.
Dispatch to all Sandy Shore units.
Domestic disturbance.
We have a possible domestic disturbance in
Grande
Sonora Desert.
Out in the desert area. We're going to respond to that. I guess we're going to be code 3.
Respond code 3.
Yep, code 3 to that. Let's go ahead and find out what's going on with the domestic disturbance. People are listening. I always love it when they do. Thank you, thank you. It's nice being on a motorcycle. You can lane split and stuff. That is something that's really nice about it. And this bike is really fast with this physics mod. The semi-realistic physics mod that I'm running. Man, this thing is twitchy, though. It is twitchy and fast. Trying to be careful, too, because, you know, when you fall off a bike, you're pretty much dead. Yeah, right up around this way. All right, right over here. Actually, before we get out, let's go ahead. Before we head up here, we're going to pull over and... I forgot, on a bike, I guess you can walk to the back and maybe get stuff out of these things. Let's try that. Yep, we can. So we got everything we need there. I was like, I don't think I have a vest on or anything. I don't want to pull up on a domestic without a vest. All right, 1 Lincoln 18, show me code 6. T to talk to the caller and then end a call, end a call out. Okay, well, let's go ahead and get a additional code 2. Actually,
backup
yeah.
Backup needed in Grande Sonora Desert.
Let's talk to these people, see what's going on. Hello, people. How are you doing today? My name's Jeff with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. We had a call about a domestic. What's going on? What'd you see? Shit!
I'm gonna screw you up real good!
Oh my god. Dude.
Shit,
she's still got a gun. She's down. More of them, more of them, more of them. Who else is shooting?
Attention,
need some code 3, need some code 3.
Grande
I'm not
Sonora
sure.
Desert.
Shots are still fired.
Acknowledge.
All right, units are on scene. Let's clear this house. Come on, guys. Where's it at? Where's it at? Up here?
Where's the little coffee shop around the corner?
Clear on this side. I think that was our officers just shooting at people. Although I could be wrong. Shots are still fired. Shots are still fired. And I don't know where... we're getting hit. Is he up on that tower? Oh my... the fuck is this prick? I cannot see anything.
Attention all units. Assistance required.
Wow. No idea where this is located.
Units respond code 3.
Do you see him? I don't see anything. I'm moving back down this way. Yeah, you would get a shot off like me. This guy is like miracle worker. Just shooting through everything. Is he in that house? Okay, she's going over that way. Let's move over this way. Yeah, I know. You need cover. I'm working on it. This is a... that was amazing. Yeah, tell me about it. Can we go in this house? Is there somebody in there? Nope.
Go to hell.
Go to hell. Where is this piece of trash at that's shooting at us? Is he on the roof? I mean, how is he getting those shots off on us? You're dead. It's really, really strange. Shots are still fired. Something's so glitchy. Getting some high ground here. Is he on that roof? He's on the roof. And our officers are not shooting at anybody, so it's really hard to find out where it's at. This is ridiculous. I mean, we got a ghost man here. I don't... what in the hell? I'm trying to secure this perimeter out here, and I don't see anything. Let's get our shotgun out just in case. But I don't see anybody out here, like, shooting at us from behind. And he's still yelling and stuff. Where is these shots being fired? That's an officer there. I just don't get this. I'm sorry, but I just don't get it. Take cover of what? This is strange. If we die, it's because there's nothing we can do. It's like they're stuck in the house or something and they can see us. Where are those shots being fired from? Right here. That is such horse shit. That is such horse shit. They're in the house. They're in the house, and we cannot get in the house. I don't get it. I just don't get it. He's in the house. You can see the bullets coming out of the house, but we can't shoot him, but yeah, he can shoot us. See? Alright, we need the big guns here. We're gonna need the big guns.
Dispatch to all.
I don't think that we can really do much here.
Grande, Sonora Desert.
I'm gonna try one more thing. Oh, is he dead? Did we get him? Nope, he's still in there. I have an idea though. Alrighty, we're gonna get some high ground here. We got ourselves a rocket propelled grenade.
I'm reloading.
Just trying to kill the guy inside. I mean, I don't know what else to do.
I need help.
And then we might have got... nope, he's still shooting us. This is ridiculous.
I'm reloading.
I don't know what else to do. We're trying to hit this house with everything it's got. It's on fire now. Ah, oh, shit. We have officers catching on fire. Yep, giant shit show, guys. Domestic gone wrong. Just end this call out. So yeah, they spawned a guy inside the house. We tried everything to get him. It just turned into a massive shit fest. So we're code 4 off that. But at least our backup showed up and helped out. We're able to, I mean, I'm not even going to clean the scene up. There's nothing to clean up now. It's just such a gigantic cluster. So, not calling a CSI or anything like that. I mean, this guy is still active, though. If I bring the CSI in, they're just going to get shot and killed. Well, we might as well do something like that. I think we might have got him. I think we might have got the son of a bitch. All right. Well, I guess we did. But officers had to fry and die from the RPG hits. But it ended up working out. But there's no bodies. They're all disappeared. So. All right. Code 4. All right, I got an ingot doing 75 miles per hour and a 60, doing 15 over the limit. Don't care about your broken down vehicle. We got some business to conduct after the giant mess that we've been dealing with all day. Oh, hello. It's gonna be 89 young boy Nora 053 on a ingot occupy times 1. Let's go ahead and get them stopped here. Oh, Jesus.
8-9, young boy, Nora. Right,
felony
zero,
warrant
five,
for
three,
registered owner.
Issued.
We're not going to treat it like a felony stop. We're just going to treat it like they've got a felony warrant for their arrest. And we'll conduct our business like normal. No need to not. So let's go ahead and do that. All right, we're going to be out with this guy. Let's go ahead and have a chat with them. Hello, how you doing today? My name's Jeff with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. Pulled you over for doing 15 over the limit right there. Over the Lago Zancudo. I can't speak today, I'm sorry.
You better not give me problems, dickhead.
So, they seem lethargic and inside is clean. Got ID on ya?
Kip him.
Let's see if it's the registered owner. Samantha Woods. I'm pretty sure that is. Let's just double check our information here. Samantha Woods, yeah. Okay. All right, Samantha, sit tight. Be right back with you. So let's run Samantha Woods and see if she indeed does. If it's not just tied to the plate, it's not the end of the world, you know. Nope, she definitely does have that. So we're going to call for an additional code 2 to come down here and assist with us on the felony warrant. Let's just have a chat with her a little bit.
Roger, we're heading over now.
Have you, been doing anything? You have any done any illegal drugs recently or anything? What's the reason for speeding around today? I've done drugs, legal ones though. Okay, so our code 2's on scene. Oh my god. All right. Well, I need you.
Sorry.
Never mind. We just don't get any help. All right. Need you to step out of the vehicle for me. Thank you. And all right. You're under arrest for DUI. Thanks. That's so awesome of that cop to knock my bike over like that. Come back here so we don't get killed in the process of this. All right. All righty. So, got anything illegal on you? I'm going to search you. Make sure nothing pokes me or sticks me.
Well, you're a nobody.
Well, you're a nobody. You're a nobody. Nobody. A pair of binoculars and a digital camera. Okay. All right. Just sit tight on the ground here, actually, right now. I'm going to search their vehicle and see if they have anything else in here to charge other than that. She's done illegal drugs, she said. Some perfume on this side. What we got in the back here? Well, I love how much faster this is. Some school supplies. Makes it go by a little quicker, you know? A broken headlight and a receipt to ammunition. So everything's fine there. Her vehicle will be impounded. In fact, let's just do it this way. Let's go ahead and call a tow truck and impound the vehicle. And we'll call for a prisoner transport to pick her up as well. There it is. Prisoner transport and tow truck spawned on top of each other. And there's nothing else to really say than that, guys. I mean, this has been one interesting episode, that's for sure. Transport is taking too long. Let's just get her out of here. Let them do the auto stuff. Well, I think the tow truck figured it out too, and they redid it. Hello, how are you today, 704? All right, tow truck's here to pick that thing up. The ingot, it's gonna be impounded. She's going to jail for obvious reasons. And that's gonna do it for that.
Bye now.
All right, guys, well, that's gonna do it for this one. No words after what happened right there with the tow truck just driving off without the car and people smashing into each other. But with that said, I hope you enjoyed something a little bit different using the bike and getting out here and patrolling on it. With that said, I'll see you guys on a Wednesday. Enjoy the rest of your week. Take care.